So I'm coming to the end of the weekend and I'm having some interesting fun. It is like, let me check, 9:22, and we've got storms passing by. And what am I doing? I'm in the car again, of course, because my life is on the road. Yeah. I live my life on the road because we're here at Kroger buying food at 9:22 p.m. Not me. I prefer not to eat after 7. If I have that luxury of not eating after 7, because then I usually feel sick by 10 o'clock. I decided to do the effect of Aqua on my phone because I want to be awkward, and yeah, I just like to be blue sometimes. So sad. I have no makeup on. Okay, so flash backwards. Rewind of my day. What did I do? I went to the meeting at the Kingdom Hall. Stayed until the beginning of the 12th paragraph. Came home. Did a few errands, and then took care of my aunt, and obviously I'm in a parking lot, that's why you see the change in lights, people pulling in, and in front of me, and now the lights have gone out on their vehicle. You might see some lightning, I don't know, I doubt it, because the storms are far enough west for right now. Okay, back to what I was talking about, So, yesterday, to start off why I did what I did today, we had a little cookout where he made hamburgers, and I never go through our back screen. Like, we have our back door is a big sliding double pane glass, and then it's got a screen that opens. And I never, ever go through that back door because it never fails. There's always a spider. I don't like spiders. I'm completely petrified of them. So, I have arachnophobia. No lie. I will. And, of course, this is what happened. He asked me to do something, and he was like, just go through the back door. And what happens? When it's time for me to do the dishes to help out, I decided, okay, I'll just do the dishes, no big deal. As I went to put my mother's mug on the shelf where we keep a lot of our cups and glasses and mugs, and sure enough, there came a spider. Yeah, me. It had crawled across my hand, slightly up my arm. Crawled across my hand and then went slightly up my arm, and I flung it towards the water, and it landed on, guess what, my mother's mug. So what do? I stand there and cry. Disappears for a second. So my first thought is, I have one second of movement that I can swift down, just right under the sink in the cabinet, there's spider spray. And then, without taking my eyes off of where the last step the spider took, I swiftly grabbed the spider spray, but I couldn't spray it where I wanted to because we drink out of those cups, and you're never supposed to spray near or on or around dishes. Obviously, not to contaminate ourselves with toxic chemicals that kill spiders. So I stand there and watch this medium-sized spider crawl across all the friggin' cups and then up on the corner of one of the cabinets. And I'm just standing there crying because I can't do anything, and I'm in a predicament where he's outside. He doesn't want to deal with me hysterically crying, because he thinks it's a 2-year-old thing and I need to grow up. And my mother was upset because she thought something else was wrong. And so I stood pretty much, I was able to take 2 steps back. So pretty much I was paralyzed in our kitchen, standing there with my hands twisted around the bottom of my shirt, thinking that that was the only way to keep the spider from crawling on me was to hold my shirt very close to my body. And I just stood there and cried like a big freaking baby. I just sat there and bawled my eyes out. And so today, I decided that I was going to pull out every cupboard, every cabinet, everything in that kitchen that moves. I moved it. I bleached the floor. Well, I swept the floor, then I bleached it, mopped it, and sprayed every single spot I could spray with the spider spray. And that's what I did today. And so, I am going to say goodbye. Yeah, because that's what I can do. Bye. Make me run and all me the time.
I can see you got a thing for the fast life, so come and show me.